you. The book that I have selected, with books, the various media that I have selected for my monster themed song are as follows. A book called Monsters of the Market by David McNally, Too Big to Fail by Andrew Ross Sorkin, and the movie The Big Short. The song is simply called Monsters. And the beat goes something like this. Monsters follow frightening, like an evil, scary clown. Hide behind the bushes until you come around. There are monsters you don't know about, and they will take you down. And they are made in offices downtown. Monsters of accounting, monsters of the law. Monsters of investment for the petit bourgeois. Monsters. Monsters. Monsters of the government that looks the other way. What can keep these monsters at bay? Monsters. Monsters. I said there are monsters far more frightening than the evil scary clown that waits behind the bushes till he sees you come around. There are monsters you don't know about, and they will take you down. And they're made in offices downtown. Monsters that have brought down entire nations. I'm talking about the collateralized dead operations. And there's nothing you can do, my friend, cause there ain't no way to stop a well-positioned credit default swap. Monsters. Monsters. The first collateralized debt obligations were constructed by Drexel Burnham Lambert, home of junk bond king Michael Milken. But it takes a village. Securities firms, CDO managers, financial guarantors, investors, and of course, maybe most important, the rating agencies, who helped cause the crash of 07 and 08 by giving really shitty CDOs the highest ratings. Credit default swaps were invented by Blythe Masters from J.P. Morgan in 1994. They are basically bets that a loan or investment will fail. There is no required reporting of swaps to a government agency, so investors had no way of knowing that the same motherfuckers who were selling them the investments were also betting against those same investments to fail. Because they are fucking monsters. There are monsters far more frightening than the evil scary clown. It waits